In this problem, given that the value of L is equal to 500 mm.